Now, would I?
Please, mister.
I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Looks like they marked it up good. What do we got here? How to craft the... Okay, yeah. Okay.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, goddammit, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him. Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages. Going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus,
Moosman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Moosman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of those sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Deke, you there? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out. Almost out.
Radio Free Oregon is on the air once again. Oh, Jesus, what have I done?
Gotcha.
Booze man, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spot out when I get there. Deacon out.
Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Booze man, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
I'll find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out. This more than you. Okay, here we go.
Freaker!
crap.
That's the last of them.
Stay down off O'Leary Mountain.
Loser, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean,
Shit. Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Loser out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Loser. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North? Yeah.
Man, no. You know I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda... out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you. Going on, Cole?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Then he said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he's wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this cave.
Might be useful.
That's kind of interesting. Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? This is it. Which way? Maybe in one of these. I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
Chopper? Wait, what are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
This time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Got you.
Whoa, hold on, hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
See me, I'm dead. Stay in the shrubs. They can't see me in there.
need?
Getting hungry?
Yeah, I'm starving. Civilian,
okay.
I am not going to ask you again.
I'm leaving.
traps. They can't see me in there.
Perimeter alarm.
Yeah, good boy.
You getting hungry?
Yeah, I'm starving.
How long this will take?
Shouldn't be too long. Doc knows what's up.
I really hate these assignments.
You're always complaining.
Field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed.
Fire. Stop!
Yeah, I don't want any
right
trouble.
Right there!
Size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Now to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects, and these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage 3.
Then we're slipping like the Sarahs. No.
And I asked if you were going in.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like it was peeling. These suits protect you from a lot of shit, but not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was FUBAR from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
I think if I sealed up this cave, we'd knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
See the caves? Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
We could be friends
now, can't we?
Stay low, stay low.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
When we rode out of Pharaoh, the Nero, the soldier, took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
I'm not, Cruiser. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
Deke! Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Nanny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find him.
I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests.